And you can see some police officers are hitting some of the protesters' umbrellas. Some exits in Amity Station are shut down while the people are forced to leave by the riot police. And we are urging the protesters to care about their safety.